Isaiah, why did we get a Nima peanut sensor?
Because I use it to peanuts, and I gotta stop breathing.
You stop breathing if you have a peanut?
Yeah.
That's no good, is it?
No.
We like our son to breathe, and so that's why we got a Nima peanut sensor. With this thing, it's gonna be great when there's just that question of whether or not someone missed something, or in those words that we see on many labels, may contain traces of peanuts because packaged in a facility that also produces peanuts. With this, we can test it to make sure that it truly is.